Aloha, this is Bear Woznick coming to you from Waikiki Beach. I have a beautiful memory when my mother passed away, and I'm kind of remembering this because right out here, the tradition in Hawaii, when someone passes away, for people to go and honor that person with a paddle out in the outrigger canoe. And my dad and my family, we all paddled out, and we said a prayer, and we all dove into the water, just splashing the water in the air and saying, "We love you, Mom," in honor of her. But I remember when she died, my mother and father's favorite song was "Wind Beneath My Wings." When you went to their home, there was in the north woods of Minnesota, all these back windy roads you had to go. You would follow the flight of a wooden eagle in the trees. It would show you which path to take. And when you got to their land, it would say, "Those who wait upon the Lord shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint." There was a sign that said that when you entered into this home. And my dad had become a deacon in the Catholic Church, and presidents of corporations would come and he'd lead them on spiritual retreats. And when my father became a deacon, they played the song and they had Israel Kahana Miko Ole singing it, "Wind Beneath My Wings." My mother was like that to my father. And when I heard that my mother was dying, I flew and she was in a hospital and St. Cloud, Minnesota, overlooking the Mississippi River. I brought dozens of lays to lay across her bed. And I opened up the windows in the early morning, and a bald eagle came and flew in a semicircle next to her room, only 8 feet away. And right at the same moment that the rest of my family walked in, and as the eagle sailed away, my mother's breath just dropped. And within a few moments, although she'd been unconscious for several days, we heard her go, "Oh, oh, oh." And then she died as she saw the beatific vision. God is calling us to fly on eagle's wings, to abandon ourselves to his love, and to long for the beatific vision. This is Bear Woznick with deepadventure.com. Yeah.